This is the tendency to overestimate the likelihood of events with greater availability in memory, which can be influenced by how recent the memories are or how unusual or emotionally charged they may be. Most people who are terrified of being killed by terrorists don't lose a moment of sleep about being killed by lightning, even though they are many times more likely to die from being struck by lightning. Why? Because terrorist attacks are emotionally charged events that, as wrong as it sounds, has high entertainment value. When they occur, these events dominate the media for days and sometimes months, like in the case of 9/11. Based on this level of exposure, our emotions overpower our reasoning, and what is factually a statistical impossibility becomes a perceived strong possibility. This bias affects our views on other issues, such as white cops killing unarmed black men, if you consume more liberal media, or acts of heroism by cops if you consume mostly conservative media. Besides making sure you get your information from an array of credible sources, realize that all media reports on information that is interesting or entertaining, which skews our perception of the world.